No, I was going to do homework, but then I saw you. I said, hey, what's up?
I don't have a phone, so if you text me or anything, I don't have a phone.
Okay. You still remember my name?
Hold up.
But I remember your name. Yeah, yeah, nice.
See, I remember. I'm going to remember. It takes me a little bit while. I'm taking five classes, though. I'm taking Spanish 1 honor, I'm taking English 1C, I'm taking Film 110, Economics 1, and Human Development 10. So that's 16 units. That's a full schedule, and I have no time to go outside and have fun. But it's because if I don't get good grades, I'm not going to be accepted into the university there. And I don't want to stay here for so long. I actually want to apply for next year in the fall.
Oh, you want to leave next year?
I don't want to leave next year. I want to leave
in the fall, next semester.
So apply for universities in the fall, and then in 2017 leave. So still complete all year 2016, but 2017 then I entrench. That's my dream. That's why I don't have time for myself. I really don't.
What school?
San Diego State University.
You want to go there?
Yeah, it's a very competitive school, and they have a really good real estate program there.
You sound so professional.
I know.
Are you like nervous or something?
What?
Nervous? Like?
No, I'm not nervous. It's just the way I talk.
Oh, okay. Yeah, cause I'm like, yeah, you sound like my mom.
I'm not your mom. But
yeah, that's cool. Kind of like the friend is gonna tell me, don't do that because that's bad.
Yeah.
If you do that, I'm gonna spank your ass or something.
No, just because, I don't know. I guess I grew up in. My dad is like that. Like my dad's really strict with education. Like, cause since he had a high education and he has a good job and everything.
He's Indian, right?
No.
Arabic, middle.
Lebanese.
My mom, okay.
Remember? She's
yeah,
Indian,
she's.
And my dad is Lebanese. So I'm half Arab, half Hispanic.
Cause the last time you were talking. Spanish.
Yeah. I speak Spanish. And the thing I have a hard time with is maybe I don't have the accent too much.
What's your accent like? Do you have the Peruvian accent, the Mexican accent, or
what
accent?
Do I have an accent?
What? You're talking in English right now.
No, I'm saying when you can't tell if someone has an accent when
yeah.
they speak English. Like, I wish I had an accent. I like accents.
You like accents?
Yeah, I like accents because it makes you look you're uncommon from everyone else. And you're unique in your own way.
So you know how to, you can do that? Imagine like if you want an accent like Spanish or English.
Yeah.
We're living in America now. Just go to London or somewhere else. So you're going to be the one with
yeah,
that accent.
Yeah. When I speak Spanish like,
Buenos días.
Hoy día estoy cansado. Hoy día estoy
cansada.
Cansada?
Yeah, cansada. Your mom doesn't speak Spanish with you, huh?
No, my mom speaks Spanish with me. It's just... In my household, I only speak English with my dad. And as I grew up when I was younger, my dad told my mom, don't speak Spanish to them. Like, speak English with them. Because my dad wanted me to be good with English.
Oh, okay.
And plus, I guess he just wanted me to just be good. Since he knows that my dad is an immigrant and my mom's an immigrant, they wanted us to not have trouble with English.
You know who you remind me of? This is like this sexy girl on the, like on the movies. Because you have like, yeah, because you have like, kind of like those sexy eyes.
Okay.
Okay, I remember now. It's Cleopatra. You know Cleopatra?
Yeah, Queen Cleopatra.
Uh-huh. Yeah, you remind me of that girl.
What movie?
There was actually like reading
Return
some...
Return of the Mummy?
No.
The movie I know is Return of the Mummy. That's it.
Yeah, I was looking right now, like, yeah.
Maybe.
Like, I was thinking right now.
You know, for Halloween, I'm going to be an Egyptian person.
Oh, really?
Yeah, I'm going to be an Egyptian princess. So I already have my gold dress, and I'm going to wear the crown. Maybe like a snake around my arm, like a jewelry piece or something.
Full of gold?
Yeah, so I'm gonna wear everything gold. So you have to respect me.
Respect you? Okay.
Or, you want to meet my mom? She's coming right there.
Where's your mom?
In that car.
Sure.
She'll speak Spanish, yeah.
What do you want me to say? Hola, ¿cómo está?
Yeah, I'm from Argentina.
And then boom, your cousin is gonna win.
Yeah.
What's your mom's name?
Ruth.
Ruth?
Ruth.
Buenas tardes.
Es para Argentina.
Dylan, mucho más gusto.
Oh.
Yeah.
De
la Buenos Aires.
Oh, de Buenos Aires. Mm-hmm.
Buenos Aires, Argentina. ¿Porteño?
Uh-huh.
¿Qué parte es usted?
Yo soy de Perú.
¿De Perú, Lima? O
no, de fronteras con Chile.
Oh, okay, okay. Yo fui una vez y no sé si ha estado en las montañas de Machu Picchu.
Pues claro,
sí.
Pues yo fui. Yo te iba a preguntar si has ido al Río de Plata.
¿Al Río de Plata?
Ajá.
No, casi no, nomás.
La Viña del Mar.
Cuando estaba chiquito, fui a las montañas de Machu Picchu.
Ajá.
Cuando estaba, era un torneo.
Ajá.
Y sabe, me encontré unas personas que estaban diciendo que en octubre tienen como una cita.
Ajá.
Y en esa cita, como dicen que vienen los ovnis.
Ajá.
Ya, sí, nos estaban invitando.
Ajá. Me encanta
la música.
Soy fan porque tengo un hijo de 33 años.
Ajá.
Y él, pues, esas cosas siempre me hablaba que de los hombres.
Sí,
¿no?
Sí, ¿no? Para nosotros, sí, para los hombres,
sí,
nos gusta,
sí,
cosas así,
sí,
como
claro,
ovnis.
Ajá.
Y las, los señores nos estaban hablando, sí, ahorita en octubre van a venir y va a haber
una reunión.
Reunión, ajá.
Y me hubiera gustado estar ahí, ¿no? Fíjate que no. Esos encuentros, sí, no.
¿No?
No.
¿Nunca se ha encontrado así con la ovni?
He leído libros.
Ajá.
He leído libros, de, por cierto, de unos peruanos que en la parte del norte de mi país hicieron una investigación.
Okay.
Y con los ovnis. Y dicen que sí, que él se fue y lo han traído de nuevo. Él tiene detalles que realmente son patentes.
Okay.
No sé, de ahí
habría que... A mí se me hace interesante eso. También me recuerdo otra vez que me acordé. Un amigo mío teníamos como 13 años. Estaba molestando a las llamas. Y a ver que las llamas no hacen nada, la escupió.
Estoy mirando unos videos también así de que los muchachos turistas que van, les encanta. Y pues yo no sé, esos animalitos son como que también se leen un poquito.
O no le caes bien.
Se ríen, ellos se ríen muy bien, pero llega uno que no se sabe qué, del grupo le cayó un pecho, luego él también va así como si nada, ah no, ¿sabes qué? Con su pechito empieza a pucharlo.
¿O sí?
Y luego se le pone, sí, que me hizo el video, pero ¿cómo se le pone frente a frente, así como un gay cuando se está desafiando?
¿Quería pelear?
Oye, sí, bien, bien, qué bonito es este video, me encanta.
¿Es de comedia o...?
No, es de... Desde mi país, lo han filmado, alguien de turistas que han ido.
Okay.
Y lo estaban filmando.
Oh, está.
Al único que no le cayó vivo fue él.
Okay.
I'll see you another time.
Mucho gusto.
Oye,
nos vemos.
Bye.
Okay, bye.